there, friends, and welcome back. Here's the view from our downtown tower camera. It's a mostly clear morning. Most of the clouds are to the south. The rain also to the south. Well, we did receive a pretty nice amount of rain on the southwest side of town yesterday in the evening hours. We're down to 68 degrees, thankfully cooled down by the rain to some degree. Winds are from the southeast at 10 miles per hour. Humidity coming in at 70% and slowly on the way up with a mostly clear sky above us. Those temperatures will continue to slowly drop off until we get past sunrise, and humidity will continue to rise. Dew points right now in the upper 50s. Across the nation, we still have this high pressure system at the moment centered over southern Arizona and southern New Mexico, and we still have the winds in the upper levels mainly going northwest to southeast. We call that northwest flow. Thunderstorms form on the higher terrain of Colorado and New Mexico. Today it'll be more in New Mexico and then move across the high plains, and we do have the chance for severe weather yet again today as we have enough energy outside for strong straight line winds and once again the possibility of hail. A few storms we still have in the area this morning, taking advantage of some of the energy we have left over. A few showers and storms stretching a line from McLean down towards Wellington and Childress as well, and a few isolated cells further on to the southern central Texas panhandle down around Caprock Canyon State Park. Pretty clear for the rest of us. Let's take a look at our day planner forecast. We'll look at temperatures this morning, getting down to the 60s and 70s, heating up to the 90s and 100s this afternoon. Quick check of our lake levels. Lake Meredith at 74.81 feet deep and holding steady. Greenbelt at 46.41. Also holding steady. Ute Lake coming down to 79.98, but not much of a change. Lake McKenzie at 80.85 and coming down. Though imagine that McKenzie and Meredith will be coming up the next couple days as we've gotten some pretty decent rain out in those areas from last night especially. Frontal boundary moves over our northern counties this afternoon. We'll heat up to the lower 90s from Liberal back over towards Beaver, 94 in Guymon, 97 in Perryton. Here in town, we'll heat up to about 97 as well, 102 out towards Borger and Tucumcari at 103. Fewer 100s in the area. Well, we'll see those thunderstorms develop in New Mexico around 2 p.m. Could see a few of those close to Amarillo around 7 or 8 p.m. tonight before everything clears out going into tomorrow morning. Unfortunately, rain chances drop off for the remainder of the week. Wednesday, 102 degrees and hot and sunny, 104 on Thursday, 103 on Friday, not much better. Dropping off, thankfully, to 98 on Saturday with thunderstorms moving in the afternoon time and more widespread rain likely on Sunday and again on Monday as we only hit up to the 80s in the 90s. There's the cool off we're looking forward to at this point. You can always check out that full forecast and the interactive radar at myplains.com.